Halloween originated in Ireland as the Gaelic festival of Samhain around 1,000 years ago, which is why so many of Halloween traditions, regardless of where you are in the world, are Irish. The Celts believed that on the eve of Halloween, dead spirits would visit the mortal world. They lit bonfires to keep evil spirits away and dressed in disguises. Although our Halloween is less about dead spirits and more about having fun and dressing up, there are some traditional aspects of an Irish Halloween that we have kept going.